Information tonight from Pigeon Forge Police. They received 975 calls for service during the fall rod run this weekend. They did arrest 44 people and issued 249 citations. That annual event does attract thousands of fans, some 75,000 fans of classic hot rods. Those numbers are down from the spring rod run in April. Pigeon Forge Police arrested 47 people and issued 315 citations during that gathering. The department did have more than 1,000 calls for service during April's three-day event.